Hello everyone, my name is Your Toast, and on today's special edition on cancel culture, Jeremy from Geeks and Gamers is suspended from Twitter because he made memes. It isn't like we have free speech at all. Pretty much what happened was Jeremy was suspended because he tweeted a meme of Ellie looking like a man. And this here is a pose of a professional wrestler imposed over a photograph of Ellie. And the entire idea is Ellie looks like a man. And if you take a look at this shot here, if you ignore this bun at the back of her head, then he's right. She looks like a man without that bun, because there is very little significance of any detail of femininity in her, and because of that it's harder to tell her apart from a real woman and a guy. I totally agree with Jeremy in this case. It's because she indeed looks like a man. And Jeremy got a DMCA claim from Naughty Dog, and because of that he's telling them to F off, and he's completely justified in that case. Because of the fact that Naughty Dog DMCA'd him and pretty much destroyed his Twitter. If you look up his Twitter account, they'll put his Twitter account down in the description, right under my Twitter account. Then you can see he lost nearly all his followers. He still has more followers than I have. Please follow me on Twitter as well. But he lost most of his following because of this, and it is rather it is rather sad that Naughty Dog has fallen so far. They used to make really good games, were great with the fans, and now look at them. They are DMCA-ing someone because they made a meme of one of their characters, and that is ridiculous. I wonder if you would meme Jack and Dexter, that's the same would happen. Probably not, because that franchise is done and buried, and The Last of Us has a lot of controversy around it, especially part 2. Continuing onwards, it isn't. Jeremy got more DMCA strike takedowns owns from other companies like Rockstar and even Konami, as it seems to be. And it is a shame, because freedom of speech is dying thanks to all this corporatization and dumb governments. I hope Jeremy gets his Twitter reinstated and that this stops, and we can talk on the internet like normal adults instead of this ridiculous censored stupidity. Anyways, that is what I have to say on the matter with Naughty Dog and Jeremy Griggs. I hope you guys liked my content. Please leave some criticism, because I noticed you guys leave at a rather early moment, pretty much the first, you watch the first 10 seconds and then you leave, and I hope you will tell me what I can do to keep you more engaged. And follow me on Twitter, subscribe to my channel, and criticize me, because when I want to know when I'm wrong, so I'm able to improve my channel and hopefully improve the content. Anyway, see you later. Bye.